The Denver Museum of Nature and Science may be closed, but they have a bunch of suggestions about how to keep you and your kids occupied while you're at home. First, let's talk science. Try an experiment. And here's one that the museum suggests. Drop an egg in a cup of vinegar, wait a week, and see what happens. Spoiler alert, the shell's gonna dissolve. Now let's talk about nature, but you gotta go in your backyard for that one. Jacket, Nico. Thank you. Take a micro hike right in your backyard. You use a piece of string, you make a path, you take a magnifying glass, and you see all the little things that are on that path.
And I'm Chelsea Ochoa with the Denver Museum of Nature and Science, where we're having an online science party at home. You can join the party by following us on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, or by searching our hashtag DMNSScienceParty.
Cool. And finally, Legos. The museum is also holding a contest, so you can submit your best creations on their website. Deadline is April 24th. I don't know what this is. If you want more ideas for things you can do at home from the museum, you can head to our website, 9news.com.